fun video today, although it may be more of an interesting video than a fun video. It's called Mama in Reno. Well, way back in the 1990s, there was a huge, huge societal debate in Congress, in society, about the Family and Medical Leave Act, because the proposed act said that a family member could take up to 12 weeks of unpaid leave to take care of another family member. And both political parties were on either side of this. One party said, well, you know, it's terrible. You've got Sally who lives in San Diego. Mama in Reno is sick. Nobody's there to take care of Mama. And Sally has to choose between quitting her job and going to take care of Mama, or staying with the job when there's nobody to take care of Mama. And the other political party said, if you pass this act, the workplace as we know it will totally be destroyed. Now, my view looking back, and you can disagree with this historically, but my view looking back at the 90s, neither party could have had it more wrong. In my experience in the workplace, and at your workplace it may be different, but I'd be a little surprised to find it was very different, is the following happened. Sally in San Diego found out Mama in Reno was sick. She went to her HR department and said to them, Mama is sick. I've got to leave for about 3 months to take care of Mama. And the HR department says, yes, ma'am. Under the Family and Medical Leave Act, you have every right to take up to 12 weeks of unpaid vacation to take care of a sick family member. And Sally said, what kind of leave did you say? And they said, unpaid leave. At which point, Sally realized that she was not getting paid a paycheck while she was taking care of Mama, picked up the phone and called Mama and said, Mama, you are on your own. And in all the times that I was working during the existence of the Family and Medical Leave Act and working for a big company with over 10,000 employees, I only knew of one employee who ever asked for leave under the Family and Medical Leave Act. Maybe it's different at your workplace, but it's interesting. Okay, that's it.